Hello to friends and welcome to my channel. In this video I would like to share with you another Twosun knife. This will be the TS138-Cf. And this is a Wong design. He is one of three designers currently working with Twosun. Probably there will be more in the future. Twosun is really really bringing up beautiful designs from different knife designers, mostly designers, not makers. So they can offer a high-end production quality manufacturing or plant, and looking for original designs. This is absolutely the right way how to build up your company, because you have lots of designers out there who are making beautiful designs and just don't have the capacity of making the knives. So partner up and make nice knives for the community at affordable price. This is always the major point here with Twosun, that they offer you high quality materials for a really nice amount of money. Okay, so the TS 138 has no name just now. It was released late to mid 2019. Like I mentioned, this was designed by Wong. We have an overall length of 17.7 centimeters, or 7 inches. The handle length is 10.5 centimeters, or 4 inches. The blade length is 7.2 centimeters, or 1.3 inch. The handle thickness is 1.5 centimeters, or 0.6 inches. The blade thickness is 3.8 millimeters, or 0.15 inch. The blade width is 3.4 centimeters, or 1.3 inch, and the blade width is 3.2 centimeters, or 1.3 inch. The blade is made out of D2. The handle is TC4 titanium alloy, like on all previous Twosun knives. And also, you have two variants, the CF, and there is also a full titanium one. It is a frame lock with a oil travel stop, of course, to protect overextending your lock bar. And it comes in at 118 grams or 4.2 ounces. So this is more a beefy, so beefed up, wide or thicker knife, as you can see. But overall, it sits really nicely in the hand, so you will have a lot of control with this knife. So in my opinion, this is a really great, excellent overall EDC knife for probably all cutting tasks you can go through one day, open boxes, dismantling some material like cardboard boxes and so on. Cutting zip ties. Construction wise, it also has a really extended large, it's opening. If you don't like them, you can take them down. They are only screwed in with Torx bit, so you need a Torx head screwdriver and you can take it out. You can also open it via the opening hole here, so you have a lot of options. You don't have to use the thumbstats here. So. And they have no other function, so they are not blade stops like on some other designs. They are just for your convenience. Maybe somebody likes to open the knife via thumbstats, but they give you three options there. This has some milling pattern here, a generous 2 lanyard hole configuration here. It has a, let's say, oversized 3D milled pocket clip. And let's see the pocket profile. So it has a really nice pocket profile. This is how much will stick out. There is no problems to taking out the put it in. Yeah, price-wise, these are currently not available for direct purchase on AliExpress. Yes, it could change. It depends on just when you're watching this video. This is a new design for midsummer 2019. When I purchased the knife, the only possibility was just go on eBay, and there are two sellers who sell probably under contract directly from Twosun. Maybe it is Twosun, I don't know. And yes, you are looking on auction for around $81. So that's what the price I paid for it. When the time progresses, then probably this will go down, maybe to 70, 65, I don't know, it depends on the interest of the people, so how many they will sell, and then they probably, from this, they will set the pricing of the product. So if you can wait, then just wait. If you're not, go try to win some on eBay or check out AliExpress. If I have, while finishing this video and the listing up at AliExpress, I will check and put it inside the box down below. So for your convenience, you can go there directly and buy them from them. Okay, so for some size comparisons, firstly, let's hit with the Twosun 111 Benchmade 940. Small griptilian. Delica 4. Large griptilian. Dura, Bugvantage Pro, Kershaw Skyline, and the Mini Griptilian from Benchmade, so they are almost the same size. Okay, so this was the Twosun TS138-CF version. There's also a titanium one. If you prefer a full titanium version, then you can choose also that one. I have to mention this is a full carbon fiber scale, so there is no G10 shenanigans going on. So always good to see to have the real deal applied. Thanks for watching. If you're a subscriber, thank you very much for the support. If you are not, I strongly suggest to go and subscribe to my channel. I try to release at least 3 videos per week, mostly knives and gear oriented, sometimes also some miniature paintings, stuff, tools, unboxings and Warhammer. So if you like that stuff, also check my playlists to see more Twosun, Genzos. I usually focus on both those types of knife, budget and also high end, and there are some mid price offerings also there. Okay, so thanks for watching. Have a nice day, and as always, thank you for watching. Bye.